12 days of Human Towers for the 2010 season. And today we are in Altafulla, where the local team, Altafulla, are having a very successful day. They are building a 4x7, which they will dismantle via a pillar. You can see in the middle that the pillar, the base of the pillar is already there, or the second person. At the same time, the tower is being assembled at the top. It has a good speed. Here we have the Checador in position. As soon as they let me go here, this is when it is coming up. So we have a Cuatro de Seca Magulia, Carregas, Pasta Pilleta, Salta Pilleta. They made an attempt to build a 2x7 for the set. Turned out to be difficult, but here, with all safety and security in the world, the 4x7 Magulia by the Castellers Altafulla in Catalonia 2010.